Yo, 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 what is going on, gamers? It's your boy, iMaverick, a.k.a. not Mr. Touchdown Glitch, a.k.a. let me see how much juice I got in my battery, a.k.a. the only way I know how to do it is to log out and log back in, and look what it says in the top right, a.k.a. okay, that battery ain't that bad. I think we just hopping right back on the road to the playoffs. We should be starting our seed six. And I show you guys my roster real quick. Jimmer at the one, Monte at the two, PG at the small four, Blake at four, Aldridge at five. I mean, that's definitely not our final. You know, we got a pretty solid bench too. We're still working on things. Trying to see exactly how we want to use people. I got a few solid signature skills that I gotta apply to people. So, you know, I mean, I'm just seeing who's the best at what and who deserves what more, who I'm more comfortable playing with in certain spots. You know what I mean? So, there's just a lot of figuring out going on right now. So, one thing I know for sure, though, is Jennings can get the five contract. He ain't going nowhere. Unless I pull a Derrick Rose. then we might see. Yeah, let's go ahead and slide into the game real quick. Psych, wrong thing. But, you know what I mean? We've been doing pretty good. Let me plug my other controller in. But, yeah, we've gotten better, man. We still got a long way to go. But, I mean, you can see improvement. We almost swept the seventh series. We almost swept it. Not seventh series, a seventh seed. We only lost one game, so that was pretty solid. And,
I see this guy's whole roster. I see the Aldridge. I see the
Pippen. I saw the Wade. You got a Monte. Okay. You know what I mean? And I got a pretty solid team. I don't have the best of teams, though. We're actually playing a lot of people that are better than us. So for us to be, you know what I mean, balling the way we've been balling, just shows the improvement that I've had in my game. And if I'm not mistaken on my days, this should be a full game. Look at his Monte looking like a D Rose.
And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. One of the players will be seeing
this. Play good D, man. That's part of Udale basketball. Take an opponent
out of his game, but you can't do it through conventional means.
Yep.
He's your guy. I mean, he'll come in and bother someone, pester them.
Good D. That's that Udale basketball. That's that Udale basketball. Starts on the. You suck.
Is anything but conventional, but it is him.
Y'all suck. Man. Who messed up? I had all this stuff set, like saved. I don't know why I have to do all this again. But man, Paul George, you're not doing a good job at making me like you. You're just really not doing a good job.
Ellis has got the game going with his first points of the game for Chicago.
Nice way for him to get started here early. And guys, hopefully a sign of things to come from him here.
Jimmer, Jimmer, chicken dinner. And you go over the back, Paul George. I think Jimmer's like pouting, man. Like since we haven't been like focusing on him.
I think he was just over anxious that time.
He, you know what I mean? I set him down in my office, though. I was like, Jimmer, everything's good, man. We just, you're still the star. We're just working on, you know what I mean, finalizing our roster, getting some other people, you know, squared away, seeing where we stand with some of the other moves. And he seemed like he took it well, but His shot's been off the last couple games. I don't know if he's pouting or maybe he legit has just been off. Maybe he had a little bit too much success early. He'd been partying with strippers and balloons. Good D, good D. Man, if only we could start off strong. Just how the only games we start off strong are like the ones where Jimmer goes off and our opponent like quits like super early. Monte. And here's Ellis for three. Well, with only one attempt. Crap, get back on D. This is not looking good. One for four so far. So was really trying to cook with Wade. Wade against Ellis. Wade kicks to Ellis. Outside Aldridge. Down to five on the shot clock. Can't cash in from. Let's go. I might have to let Aldridge go too, because I'm starting to see a lot of people that have him. He doesn't seem to be that rare of a card. My Monte's better than your Monte. That's two on Aldridge. Let's go. But you know, we don't panic when we get down early. We never panic. And that's what I love about my boys. Beautiful to watch. Pippen dishes to Lambeer. Get that out of here. Team Udalay ball. Let's go. Team Udalay ball, son. And here on the first, approaching 3 minutes played. Monte, you going to do it to him? Ellis outside. Teardrop shot. Look at the floater getting blocked like a boss. I tried to do the Euro, though. I'm not even going front. I tried the Euro, and I failed. That was a failed Euro attempt. Right side, Oakley. Give me that. And the call will be against LaMarcus. All right, let's just get some fresh legs in here. I'm just not liking what I'm seeing overall. Wade outside. Lock at six. Great D that time from Fredette. By three. Crap, Jimmer. Good pass. Jimmy, Jim. Dude, Monte's a superstar, man. I'm going to leave Monte in, man. Look at Monte. I'm telling you, man. Monte can be great. Monte can be great, man. The defense to start and ignite that play was terrific. And I love the fact that they attacked early in the shot clock. And now that they have the lead. Heck nah. More aggressive defensively. Really attacked. Look at Monte. Look at Monte on the board, man. So Chicago going with an almost entirely new group. Monte, you got to go to work, man. For Lambeer. Evans comes in for Scottie Pippen. Dumas, he's jacked in for Monte Ellis. Good take, Monte. Good take, Monte. And that's out of bounds. Phoenix will retain possession. Kevin McHale, he checked in for Chicago. Here's Ellis. Monte, you can be great, and I believe in you. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting in the paint and keep scoring points. Keep it going. Good D. Defensively, when they continue to get the ball inside and get these easy shots. Good D. Look at Monte. Monte, way to make the pass to Jennings. Come on, son. Come on, son. Don't sleep on Team Udalay. Let's go. Monte, get a break, man. You earned it. You earned it. So another factor in their offense so far has been their ability to convert and score off turnovers. Kobe's checked in. We need him to start forcing some bad shots. And from there, I just need you guys to rebound. There we go. Did y'all not hear the speech that I just gave? I know what he's going to do, and then I need y'all to do what I say. Giving up an easy second chance bucket. Simply need more of an effort on the boards there, Steve. Dalai Lama with the roll.
Dalai Lama with the roll.
That falls, great assist by Brandon Jennings.
Look at Jennings racking up the assist, though. Oh, come on now. You and I both know that ain't going in on Dalai Lama. Iggy, do it to him. Iggy, do it to him. Iggy, do it to him! Dude, our Percola Tata levels are so high, son. Oh, it's over. It's over. Crap. That was the dagger right there.
There's 38 seconds left to play here in the first.
We need him to miss this. He just got life. That was the... He would have just crumbled. Jennings, let's try and get a quick 2-for-1. Kobe, can you shoot threes? I always get blocked with Kobe, though. Jennings is wet, though. Jennings is wet, though. Yeah, I might have to sell Kobe, man. Kobe's a great, but... That is not going in on Dalai Lama. Was that Bosch? Who was that?
Communication and alertness. Boy, he's so hard to stop, guys, because he poses a ton of matchup problems for the defense.
Kobe, you get this ISO.
On the wing, Bryant.
Here's Iguodala. That sucked. I didn't know if I wanted to pump fake that or actually shoot that. But look at us, man. Up 7. Somewhat of a sloppy end of that quarter. We started off slow and ended slow, too. So, I'm not mad about where we're at. I just really got a purpose to get better with Kobe, man. Kobe, let me try and get pretty with you, man.
Yeah, they're a well-oiled machine there. I mean, they keep the ball moving. They keep
I didn't mean to do that. As a result, I'm not going to blame Kobe for that.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset.
Dalai Lama down low.
As the second quarter gets going. And Phoenix looking who they've got on the floor.
This is ridiculous right now.
Jennings out there with Kobe. Then it's Zach Randolph. And it's D'Alembert in at the center filling out.
Kobe.
Here's Kobe. After the made shot from Scottie Pippen.
Dang it.
Doesn't go in either for Kobe.
Good hand, Zach.
And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession.
Kobe, Kobe, Kobe. Call a timeout. I'm cool with that. I'm cool with that.
Iguodala against Pippen. And
foul. Let's go. What? I thought that was a charge.
And the defense fouling there to prevent that layup.
I cannot believe we're letting this dude back in.
Nice job.
Trying to get Kobe going.
And drawing the contact. They'll take that.
And both free throws good for Pippen. Here's Jennings. He has 5. Right side, Bryant. The 17-footer.
That short. I just wanted to try to spin shot with him. All right, man. We might have to just let the game come to who it comes to.
Wade kicks to Aldridge. And he gets it to go.
Because we about to lose our lead messing with Kobe.
That more than a few times. An easy bucket in the lane.
Let's see what Iggy talking about, though.
Jennings dishes to
Iguodala. Now, let's see what Iggy talking about. I'm telling you, man, we just percolate with Iggy so much better than we do with Kobe.
He's not the kind of guy you want to get in the way of.
No, exactly. He's a hard man to stop coming down the lane, but
dang it. Dalai Lama, why didn't you jump, bruh?
Bill Lambert's checked in for Charles Oakley.
How about that?
What the fluff?
The aggressive move too, Kev.
Trying to send a message, Clyde.
Definitely didn't mean to do that.
Well, that's how you send it. Two hands and hammer it down.
Get it out.
Rejected by
Randolph. Iggy. Showtime! Come on, son. Dog, I love my Ruby Iggy so much.
I don't know
We'll jump with you. Why you got a cherry pick, though? I love my Ruby Iggy so much. I love him. It's going to hurt to get rid of him one day. We just got to find someone that can do what Iggy does for us.
Well, just add another fantastic assist to the highlight reel for this guy. Wade passes to Ellis. The feed now to Pippen.
Rebound.
Aldridge down low.
Dalai Lama, you're not. I don't feel like you're defending as good as we need you to right now. Way to get them buckets, though. All right, let's get them out. Let's try Bonner.
This game's gonna take a big swing. Clark, if the D continues to clear out like that and give up easy dunks.
Good D, Iggy. Kobe on the fast break. Good job. Good job, Kobe. Good D! Crap. Oh, Iggy, don't do it to him.
Iguodala with it. He's picked up by Pippen. Shot clock at five. Kobe kicks to D'Alembert.
Dalai Lama, way to get the bucket. Come on, son. When I stop messing with all that Kobe stuff, I can get buckets.
Right into the shooter's pocket.
We starting to know what we're doing.
Terrific assist. They've done a lot of that today.
That wasn't the most angry sip of water you've ever seen. Come on, son. Iggy, get a break. Paul George. Man, Kobe don't get tired, huh? Kobe, I'm going to let you try and work for a little bit, man. If I can't get something going, we got to get Monte back in. Heck nah. Okay, so Bosch is amazing.
Stay hydrated all game long. Clark, you're always hydrated.
Yeah, I try to be, but it's usually with a combination of H2O and Gatorade.
I love Gatorade. Look at Steve, got the Gatorade shirt on.
Yeah, he's really immersed in the Gatorade.
Yeah,
gotta love it.
Right side, Kobe.
Good take, Kobe.
Yeah, the defender draped all over.
Pretty plain.
I like Kobe because I like his free throws, man. I feel like his free throw percentage is so high, I got a lot of room for error. And I don't even know his release yet. Dang it. Of course, as I say that. We needed him to miss that.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains those.
Jennings dishes to Bryant. And it's blocked by Bob.
Dang, Kobe just doesn't work for me, man.
It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Green against Jennings.
Good D, though, Kobe. Team Udale ball! Kobe, you better fight for your life, man. Because I get a lot of coins for selling you, and I'll do it.
Forced hair right there, guys. My goodness.
Chicago making a switch here. McHale's checked in.
Mid-range. Kobe getting old, man. He can't go all the way to the hoop no more. We got to know how to use him.
An excellent display of passing out there, fellas. I mean, 8 of their last 10 points have been assisted on. Well, they continue to find the open man and play unselfishly. This is true team basketball we're seeing.
For Chicago, they have been all 4 of their chances so far in this one.
Boy, they're really battling, guys. Not sitting back, being aggressive, attacking when they have the chance. I like that.
Yeah, and that kind of approach is going to serve them well. It's gotten them to the line more than a few times this quarter.
Kobe, go to work on the young man. Go to work. See, that's why I like my plays, man. Like, I can call that ice 3 and just get some good positioning. Oh, that was a good pull.
It's paid dividend.
Yeah, it sure has.
Get it out.
With as many points as they've gotten in the paint, they really haven't had to do much on the perimeter.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We were discombobulated right there.
47 seconds left in the first half of the game. Jennings kicks to Kobe.
I was doing way too much with Kobe. I admit it. I admit it, but you're bailing me out, so I'll take it. Kobe, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I'm making you look bad.
Getting a little bit more physical, playing with some toughness now. And you know, this lead is going to grow
his motion is weird. I'll get it, though. Chicago making a switch here. Oakley's we need him to four. There we go. That's what we need from him. And again, no good by Chicago. Now defensively, they did a great job. Kobe, I see you. Kobe, I see you. Passes it to Bryant. Wing shot on the way. Chicago grabs the miss. Why did I even do that? Got his third rebound tonight. Well, his shot's been off. Dang, that's wet. Not the guy they're going to want to look to if they want to keep this lead where it is. Bonnet!
Can't get it to go.
All right, man. Up 8. I think we're up 7 last quarter. We might have won by 1.
And we'll be back for the second half following the break. Keep it right here.
You know what I mean? We're I feel like we're keeping control, man. I feel like we could just psh, like blow this away if we wanted to. We're really just trying to work on Kobe, you know what I mean? Start up and begin any moment. Andre Iguodala has been sensational. And what was most impressive was that his let's let Aldridge play the four. He doesn't get to play the four that often. Shot taking was very disciplined and efficient. Might even let Mo get in.
Yeah, that's exactly right. Whether it's been from mid-range or in tight, he is taking only what the defense has given him, and he's not trying to do too much. I love the flow and rhythm he's playing with here.
Like, Mo really hasn't got any chance to.
Phoenix leading by 8. Here's who Tom Thibodeau is starting the second half with. Tiffin is up there with LaMarcus Aldridge.
Look at Aldridge beasting on the fours. He said, don't put me on a four, man. I'll work a four.
Excellent work on the offensive board. Went after that rebound hard and quickly turned it into a putback.
Bonnet.
And beautiful work.
And those are the types of plays that
good D.
Put them in front in this game.
Good D, Kobe. Wow, better O. Who was that, Wade?
Williams with the ball. Outside Bryant. Looking to get it going. Aldridge kicks to Bryant.
Dang it, it's like I know the moves I want to do, I just can't do them right.
On here we go. Ellis has got it, the fast break chance. Wade with it.
Good day.
But he stays with it. And here's Ellis.
Good day.
Shot is off. Excellent D there from Williams.
Our D is good, man. I love the Udalay defense.
That is his first foul of the game. Second team foul. Williams dishes to Kobe. Unloads from 13.
There you go. There you go, Kobe.
Bryant got the
heck nah. Good D.
Kept alive. And that one's good by Aldridge. Aldridge has got 6 points. He got a great read of where that
give it to Mo.
That allowed him to be the first guy to it and get the putback. Williams passes to Kobe.
Let's go, Kobe. Let's go, Kobe. Let's go, Kobe. Don't let me get the Percola Tata levels with Kobe up. I think he might be the highest overall I got. He's a 94. Yeah, Kobe's the highest I got, so he's the best player on my team. I just got to learn how to use them.
And moving the ball around. Andre Iguodala is checked in for Bonner. Wade with it.
We'll jump with you. Good day. Good. Oh, he's going off with Wade.
Down now to just 8 on the basket from Wade. Balanced scoring, Clark and Steve for him. They're moving it well.
Yeah, you love to see teams share the sugar. Everybody getting a touch. Everybody enjoying an opportunity to score. That makes it a lot of fun for everybody on the court.
You know, it sounds better when you say it than watching. Okay? I like better when you say it. Sharing the sugar. Oh, right, Steve?
Yeah, pass the cream, too. I mean,
ooh. Paul George, good rebound. Good rebound, man.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint here. Yeah, that's 5 of their last 6 baskets inside the lane. They have really established themselves inside.
We'll jump with you. Nothing easy. Nothing easy. That block wasn't even on Iggy. That was on Mo.
Nice numbers from D.
I don't think I've ever seen anyone go off with Wade like this. Even like with all the cheeks of chance when we played the Heat. Like, I never seen no one use Wade this well. Mo, what you got?
Williams kicks to George.
The three from Bryant. Outside for George. Bryant with it. Picked up by Ellis. Bryant dishes to Williams. The open shot, Kobe.
Kobe just killing that mid-range, man. Kobe is killing that mid-range, yo. I just don't, I'm still late on his release a lot.
Wade passes to Pippen. Right side, Aldridge.
Dang, Kobe, you got dunked on.
Well, as far as the defense goes, Clark, that is not what's going to keep them in this lead.
Yeah, but from the other perspective, you can see just how much that dunk pumped those players up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I agree, guys. I sense
the lag. The lag is so real.
And Bryant kicks to Williams. Dishes it to Iguodala. Stolen by Ellis. 4-on-3 as they bring it up. And he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
I don't know if it's the game that does that or if it's OBS that does that, my recording software.
Terrific job on both ends of that sequence. Very slick steal and then excellent transition offense.
Well, it all stems from the aggressive defense. And when you attack defensively...
Kobe! Now it's off to the race. You missed a lot of dunks, man.
Fast break. Here comes Chicago. Wade with it. And it's Iguodala picking him up. And they'll keep possession. Pippen for three.
Kobe could be crap.
Challenged, but tell you what, his size didn't hurt him on that rebound.
Aldridge kicks to Williams. Bryant drives in.
Yeah, I think Kobe might be tired.
Takes it the other way. Aldridge again.
He's doing too much.
Feeds to Ellis. The three. Phoenix grabs the miss. And the whistle blow is going to be on Andre Iguodala.
Good call, good call. All right, Kobe.
Well, that's not been a typical possession for them in this first half.
Let's get Jennings back in. Let's get our sparks back in.
So Chicago ends up going with the new group. 1:35 left here in the third quarter. Here's Dumars. And he gets the bucket.
So he's over here rallying back now.
Ago and they just haven't looked back.
Little touch of class there, guys. The end of that play with the finger roll.
Good pass, Kobe.
Kicks to Williams. Good. Williams is
I hate how they take so long to get up, man.
Dumars with it. Williams picks him up. Dumars.
I definitely got Iggy at the four right now.
He gets the whistle, contact on the way out. Right. Two shots coming up.
Well, one thing with his athleticism and his anticipation, you've got to be very careful with the ball. I mean, Clark, how many times do you see him just dart out defensively and force a turnover?
Steve, he's able to pick it off and go racing the other way, and part of that is his anticipation. Really dangerous.
Let's see if we can flex with Paul George.
Catching up on the changes for Phoenix. Samuel Dalembert is checked in for Iguodala. Randolph comes in for LaMarcus Aldridge. Ellis is checked in for Kobe. And it's Jennings in for Mo Williams. Five on the clock. Here's George.
Good shot, George. Good shot. Bail me out there.
Here's Dumars. Rejected by Randolph.
Heck nah.
Chicago. 2 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. George with the ball. Evans picks
wet that.
Kicks it to Ellis. Outside, George. Pope loose.
Paul George, you bum. Goes up. He missed the dunk. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Okay, man. This has been a solid, like, I don't know, a trial game. And I don't want to sound all cocky like we're not trying. But we're definitely labbing some things, I'd say. You know what I mean? We're trying to get better at some moves, trying to get releases down with players we don't usually use. I don't know, Jimmer might have one shot.
Then it's Paul George. Then it's Dalembert.
not doing too much with Jennings. I'm not doing too much with Monte because I already got Monte down. I got pretty good with Monte when I was doing my Cheeks to Champ with the Mavs. We need that shot. Dang it. That's a shooting foul, ref. Come on.
Pippen comes in for Tyreek Evans. Ellis is checked in for Ainge. And Dwayne Wade subbed in.
Monte is such a superstar, man.
And it's Monte Ellis with the finish. Well, now they're just going to town on
him. Yeah, you think these defenders would have done a little more to put a stop to that stuff, Kevin, but so far, no go. Well, a phenomenal area.
Dalai Lama, good foul. Great foul, Dalai Lama. Good foul, Dalai Lama.
And guys, what do you think about the hustle stats here for Phoenix?
Now we've seen them make that extra effort rotating from the weak side, closing out on their airspace, or sending shots back.
They've been firing on all cylinders in the transition game, too. I mean, they've really run the breakaway.
Good take, George.
And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. The first one falls.
Wet them free throws. Wet them free throws.
Well done again. He doesn't have the same problems at the line that plague some of the NBA's other big men.
George against Pippen on the wing. Ellis.
We need that. There we go.
Phoenix leading by 10. It's George on the wing.
Oh, I got to get that release, man.
Kevin, I didn't like that defensive effort at all, but they're lucky he missed it.
Yeah, they were very lucky defensively because there was some miscommunication.
We need that.
They left him wide open.
I need to be able to pull that dagger with Paul George, though.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Good pass. Jennings with the finish, though? Jennings with the finish, though?
I've really appreciated their activity in the post today. I mean, their movement down low has been great.
Let's get Bonner back in.
Player movement, they're generating a lot of easy opportunities for themselves down there.
Kobe will bring you back in, too.
Well, just too many easy buckets, you know, in and around the paint. So he wants to put a stop to it.
Don't drive on Blake. Dang it, Blake ain't even jump.
Guys, at this level, they won't miss all.
Poor Blake.
Up looks inside, and they're paying for that right now. Good time out here.
Here's what Phoenix has got going on right now. Matt Bonner, he's checked in for Dallenberg. Griffin comes in for Zach Randolph. Andre Iguodala, he's checked
shooting
in
foul.
And Kobe is subbed in for Ellis. And now Doris Burke has an update from the sidelines.
Thanks, Kevin. Tom Thibodeau had some words for his team in that last
time. Good pat. Blake, go straight up, son. Why are you trying to show off on people, man?
Tell me, show me out there. We have to play better. We have to play harder if we're going to come back. Guys.
And thank you, Doris. Six to shoot. Jennings.
Kobe with the mid-range game.
Here's Griffin.
Big bad Blake, a.k.a. Light Break.
Finally hit a shot. By 10.
Sort of epitomize this game, guys. One team going all out, getting rebounds and putbacks, and
good D. Dragging. Rebound.
Ellis can't get it to go.
Well, he hasn't had much success shooting the ball, but it's not too late for him to get it turned around and start contributing.
I'm mad you got your cookies, Brandon. I don't even know who that was that just stole your cookies, but.
Jam right there.
Use the rim, Clark, to protect the ball, I think, too, a little bit.
Yeah, did a nice job with it.
Yeah, no question, Kevin. Great awareness and terrific finish.
There's Jennings with the three.
Let's go. Don't give me that tray. Don't give me that tray.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting.
We need that. We need that rebound. There we go.
Ellis can't get that one to fall either.
Well, he did have a three-pointer in the first half, but so far here in the second, he's come up empty.
Jennings kicks to Kobe. It's back to Jennings. Outside, Kobe. Shot clock at six.
Good take, Kobe. We's got to get your free throws down, man.
It goes on Kevin McHale.
Chicago needs to do a better job guarding against Bryant.
Nice.
14 points and 5 assists. Don't underestimate how important he's been. Yeah, I agree with that. I mean, he's really tapped into his potential today, guys.
LaMarcus Aldridge has checked in for Chicago. By 13. Pippen with it. Picked up by Bryant.
That's how we win, fellas.
Here's Iguodala.
Bonner.
That's an intentional foul.
I'm not sure what
a frustrated.
That's a strange foul.
A frustrated.
Who knows? Maybe he just wanted to take a break for a minute. Kevin, right now, they're doing a good job at the line. They're hovering around 83, 84, 85% from the stripe. That's good stuff. I mean, that's
cookies.
Well,
oh.
That's well done.
From deep, and Wade is good for three.
Wade is a beast.
Wade's got 20 points.
Well, he's been a real positive factor for them today, although
they will not come up off Kobe.
A lot of negatives mixed in there as well.
Ooh.
Griffin dishes to Jennings. Six on the shot clock. Bryant drives in.
What a good take.
And they force the shot clock violation.
Shut up, shut up.
By 11.
Give me them cookies. Wide open three.
Three-pointer. No good.
Uh-oh. Peep the Euro. Or the floater. Since I didn't do it right. Nah, Wade tired. He ain't doing nothing.
Good things, and you're maintaining at least a slight edge on the board. You're usually going to be in pretty good shape.
Bryant drives in.
Good floater.
By 13.
And tack on a few more points to the lead. Why not? I suppose this is an emphatic showing for this club.
Good shot. Good shot.
Beat down the entire way. That's one of his strengths, knocking down those long-range jumpers.
Now here's Jim.
Dang it, man. Why can't I get those?
Game clock separated by less than 6 seconds.
Get blocked.
There's Ellis with the three ball. Again, the miss by Ellis. And here's Jennings. And Phoenix can just let the clock run down here. Bonner no good.
Good game, good game.
Boy, the defenders have to make sure they tag.
And it's
who can go coast to coast in seven?
He always knows where his teammate's going to be. And Kevin,
or who can get ripped in 7 seconds?
Where he wants it, right waiting for
him. All right, man. Good game. Good game. Took the dub by 8. I see the improvement in our game, man. Like, I felt that game. And, of course, it's all based off opponent. Like, if I had someone a little bit better, I probably couldn't have done that. But I literally felt in control to where I could turn it up and turn it down when I wanted to. So I feel like I could work on stuff with Kobe, get him player of the game. Yeah, I kind of felt like I could work with Kobe, try and get him going. And then when we kind of started to let him bounce back into the game, I could turn it on and kind of increase my lead a little bit. But again, stuff spread out again, man. Iggy with 6 big rebounds. Of course, Jennings with 7 assists. 1, 2, 3, 4 guys in double figures. Dalai Lama with 6 points, only 1 rebound. I don't like that, and no blocks. Dalai Lama, I thought, struggled today. Wasn't as beastie as I would have liked, but still a good game, man. Y'all keep helping your boy with tips on how I should use certain players. Appreciate y'all rocking with me. Till next time, God first, God bless.